All right, what NASA calls the most interesting eclipse of the year happened this morning. These are images of a rare hybrid eclipse. They were taken in New Jersey. It's rare because it first appears as a ring of fire before changing into a full eclipse. Bad news for those of us out here on the West Coast was it was only visible on the East Coast.